Papu, Kanna, listen here. This is Ruby Teresa. 10th standard relations and function, example 1.8. Please listen to me carefully. If set x equal to -5, 1, 3, 4 and set y equal to a, b, c, then which of the following relations are functions from x to y? You read the problem properly. Understand? First you have to try to read the problem twice or thrice. That is the best way. Since we are taking video, just I am reading only one time. 2-3 times you try to read the problem. You will get an idea. So, you have to check whether the following relations are functions. So, they are relations. So, that only they have given R1, R2, R3. So, what is the condition that a relation must be a function? Yes. What is it? Every element in set X has a unique image in Y. Understand? Every element in X has a unique image in set Y. Otherwise, every input, each input, so these are input, this is output. Each input corresponds to a single output. Understand? Each input corresponds to a single output. So let us see. Here how many elements are there? 4 elements are there. So you must have 4 ordered pairs. But how many ordered pairs are here? 3 ordered pairs. So by seeing the ordered pair itself, you will be able to say that this is not a function. Because you should have a 4 ordered pairs. Because -5 should be mapped with 1 element. Then 1 should be mapped with 1 element. 3 should be mapped with 1 element. Understand? So it is, which number is not mapped? -5 is mapped with A, 1 is mapped with A, and 3 is mapped with A. 4 is not mapped with any element. So it is not a function. But for the late bloomer's purpose, it is better to draw a arrow diagram. It is better to draw a arrow diagram. So for the problem 1. Otherwise, first subdivision. Understand? So, this is X. This is Y. What are the elements here? -5. Here, 1, 3, 4. Here, A, B, C. -5 is mapped with A. 1 is also mapped with A. So, what is the output of -5? A. What is the output of 1? A. So, some children you will be confused. 2 elements have the same image. It can have. What is the output for the -5? Single output. A. For 1 there is a single output. The image of -5 is A. The image of 1 is A. Understand? So, every element in set X has a unique image. It is followed. So, for 3 is mapped with B. So, it is mapped with a unique image. But, 4 does not have an image. What is the condition? Every element. Understand? What is it? Every element, it should have an image. So, here you see, every element in the domain of F has an image and the image is unique. Then only it is a function. But here what is it? 4 does not have an image. 4 does not have an image. So, R1 is not a function. Do you follow? So this condition should be satisfied. This condition is not satisfied. This condition is not satisfied. Every element in domain of F has an image. That image should be unique. Understand? This condition is not satisfied. Do you follow? Otherwise, it is not necessary to write. For better understanding, I have given this. Understand? 4 does not have an image, so R1 is not a function. This is more than enough. This is more than enough. Understand? 4 belongs to set X. If you want to write, you can write. Otherwise, simple way. This is, understand? 4 belongs to set X, does not have an image in Y. Understand? Do you follow? If you want to write this also, you can write. Because 4 from where? From set X. Because since it is ABC, I wrote simply 4. So, this is more than enough. This is for better understanding, I gave this. Understand? Next one, second subdivision. Second one. X, Y. Minus 5, 1, 3, 4. Here also, by seeing the ordered pair itself, the toppers, you should be able to answer for this. You tell me, what is the output of minus 5? B. What is the output of 1? B. What is the output of 3? A. What is the output of 4? C. So, each output corresponds to a single output. Each input corresponds to a single output. Each input corresponds to a single output. So, this is a function. By seeing the ordered pair, very well you will be able to say that. Sorry. Each input corresponds to a single output. Understand? Just let us check it here. A, B, C. Minus 5 is mapped with B. Minus 5 is mapped with B. Then 1 is also mapped with B. So, output of minus 5 is B. Output of 1 is also B. So, this greater than symbol, it is applicable. It is a function. Only less than symbol there should not be. This greater than, this is, understand? These are two elements, here 1. Understand? For your remembrance, I am saying, here 2 elements, here 1. So, this is allowed. This is allowed. Next one is what? 3 is mapped with A. 3 is mapped with A. 4 is mapped with C. So, every element in the domain of F has an unique image. This is domain and this is codomain. Otherwise, how you can say? Every element in set X has a unique image in set B. You can write. Every element. Every element in set X. Every element in set X. Why I am saying set X? Capital letter. Understand? Every element in set X has a unique image. Unique image. In? Very good. In set Y. Therefore, R2 is a function. R2 is a function. Those who are able to write like this, you can write it like this also. Every element in the domain of F has an image. Suppose if you are unable to write like this. Understand? Every element in the domain of F has an image. Because it is a function. Because it is a function. Why I didn't choose this? No. Because they have said that whether the given relation is a function. After saying that it is a function, then only you can say that this is a domain. But in relation also it is domain only. In relation also it is the domain only. But that is different. Every element, it should be mapped. Understand? So, it is the best way to write. This is the best way to write. every element in set X as a unique image in set Y. That is the best way to write. So R2 is a function. Next one you see. Here how many? 5 are there. So as soon as you see the order pair, you will be able to say that any one element, it has two images. That is less than symbol is there. You see which element? Yes, here. Minus 1 is mapped with A. The output of, minus 1 I am saying. The output of 1, 1 is mapped with A. Again the same 1 is mapped with B. So for input 1, there are two outputs. Understand? For 1, there are two outputs. What are the outputs? A and B. So R3 is not a relation. By seeing the order pair also, you will be able to say the answer. If you want to do with the help of arrow diagram, very well you can do it. So third one. What is it? Minus 5, 1, 3, 4. A, B, C. 1 is mapped with A and B. This is what? Less than symbol. One element here, here there are two elements. So less than symbol is not allowed, I told you. After finding out, you will be able to say this. But better to draw the full diagram. Minus 5 is mapped with A. Minus 5 is mapped with A. Output of minus 5 is A. Input is minus 5, output is A. This is okay. Input is 1, output is A. Input is 1, output is B. So for one input, there are two outputs. It is not possible. Understand? Do you follow? Next one is 3 is mapped with B. 3 is mapped with B. 4 is mapped with C. Every element is mapped, but for one element, there are two images. It is not possible. It is not possible. You have to write. Understand? Element 1 belongs to set X has two images. Has two images. So, R3 is not a function. Not a function. This is set X and this is set Y. Understand? Do you follow? This is R1, this is R2, this is R3. Do you follow? So, this is a function. R2 is a function. R1 is not a function. 1 does not have a, 4 does not have an image. Here, 1 has two images. Do you follow every one of you? Huh? So, how you want to write? You simplify your statement of the reason while you are writing. According to your convenient, you write the statement, you give the reason and you write the answer. Understand? Simple way you explain it. Understand? Suppose this is the simple way. More than this, if you are able to write, you can write it very well. Understand? Thank you.